The state of Michigan has been demonstrating the effectiveness of median U-turn intersections, also called MUTs or Michigan Lefts, for over 30 years. Many of the greater Detroit area's roads have wide medians, which can contribute to congestion.
When a median is too wide, the left-turning traffic coming out onto that street has trouble figuring out what to do with each other. Sometimes they sort of lock up with each other, get in each other's way. So prohibiting that left turn through the wide median, making them use a U-turn crossover, actually frees up that space. Now everybody knows where they're supposed to be, knows where they're supposed to go. The whole intersection runs much better, and the result is what we see here in these median U-turns today.
An MUT can take advantage of an existing median or be built in concert with a new median. There are a few variations in MUT design, including partial, full, and double MUT intersections, and an MUT interchange servicing a highway. Let's take a brief look at one of these options, a double MUT intersection.
Stevenson and Big Beaver is a great example of a location where you've got median U-turns on both the minor street and on the major streets. Stevenson and Big Beaver would be much more congested if they allowed direct left turns at that location.
The median U-turns design is highly versatile and can be applied not only at isolated intersections, but also along entire corridors. Some of the greater Detroit area's most heavily traveled roads, Woodward Avenue, Northwestern Highway, Stevenson Highway, and Metropolitan Parkway, are miles-long corridors of MUT intersections working together to improve throughput.
So the first one in is kind of an isolated thing that really looks odd and is gonna need a lot of education and training. But the second one, the fourth one, the tenth one, these things work together with each other better and better. So when you get a corridor and you're able to get good progression up the main street, which is drivers able to hit one green signal after another, the benefits are tremendous.
Woodward Avenue is Detroit's main street, and the median U-turns along that corridor have basically eliminated the congestion from that roadway. You can make it down Woodward quite quickly.
MUTs are also a safer option for both vehicles and pedestrians.
The median U-turn is a proven safety winner. There will be fewer collisions, and especially fewer severe collisions.
There are fewer accidents, less severe accidents, because we don't have a direct left turn, so there's no head-on collisions. Some of the advantages for pedestrians and even bicyclists is the boulevard provides a walkability. It's more pedestrian friendly. They only have to cross one direction of traffic at a time.
MUTs are a proven innovative intersection design in Michigan and have been successfully built in many other states. The Federal Highway Administration encourages communities and agencies to consider the median U-turn, both to improve the safety and efficiency of existing corridors and as an option for new intersections. For more information about the median U-turn and other innovative intersection designs, please visit safety.fhwa.dot.gov.